We'll keep breathing, we'll keep breathing. Hold me up and we're a million miles from shore. I'm not afraid, not afraid of the deep.
To stand on the shores of Malibu 24 million years ago, the dinosaurs would be long gone, but the Santa Monica Mountains wouldn't exist yet. Broad plains extend from the middle of California to the coast. Much of the land that makes up the Los Angeles area is underwater. For millions of years, the ground slowly moves, churns, and presses until the earth begins to crack and molten lava oozes from underwater vents. Thus, only about 16 million years ago, the Santa Monica Mountains and the Channel Islands begin to form in the ocean depths. In time, the eruptions became explosive and burst through the water's surface. For another 3 million years, the mountains continued to grow to over 10,000 feet high, three times taller than they are now.
Don't know this place, and I got this feeling that I